remember when we put it on a record with that song.